Well, my goodness. I mean, I've been known to pick up a Playboy magazine from time to time to read about myself or to read the articles, but I know, I have no idea what she's doing here. I guess you just never know who's going to show up at WCW Monday Nitro.